Dear respected viewers of Madani Channel, Imam Bukhari rahmatullahi ta'ala alayhi has mentioned a beautiful hadith in his Bukhari. It has been reported, Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam said, there are two words which are very light on tongue, but they are very heavy on scale, on mizan. Dear viewers, we should also make a habit to recite these beautiful kalimat. Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi, subhanallahi al-azim. We can recite when we are going to work, when we are walking towards masjid, when we are coming back from masjid. There are many opportunities when we can recite. When we are driving, we can recite these beautiful kalimat, which are very light on our tongue, but they are very heavy on scale. May Allah tabarak wa ta'ala give me tawfiq to do tasbih and tahleel of Allah tabarak wa ta'ala and to all of us. Sallu ala al-habib, sallallahu ta'ala ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Madani Channel, we love Madani Channel.